As a mother, the decision to get the vaccine was easy for me because I thought of my daughters and I thought of my mother, who is a person of high risk. I know and I have confidence in science. I know it won't affect my DNA and I know it won't affect my fertility. I know because I asked my doctor. I asked them all the information I needed to make an informed decision for myself and for my family.